Guys, welcome. Sorry, my last episode was just way too dull. Feel this tiny light bit based on blackness. Okay, should we be doing that? Because that's kinda. What the hell is he playing with Quentin when he quit like crazy? Let him quit that crap totem on this floor, on this freaking floor. So true guy. Twisted Pokemon. Yes, I trust my Pokemon in this bag. Your ass. Yeah, trust me. Yeah, trust my Pokemon in this bag. Sit your ass and just two hits. Yeah, that's how much you trust on it. Okay guys, I'm just going to save up that. Thunderstruck. Hoot. Yeah, he's boxed all through him.
With these bastardy hoots.
Smack his deal with those bastards.
Girl, don't affect me.
Besides using Thunderstruck. 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 Okay, man. Okay, sorry, volume's jacked up high. Got toy, come on. I was like, you saw this what you want me to lead with. Just take this GM. Help you should tell more about your Pokemon. Where you cheat your Pokemon to be too harsh. Remember Pokemon are not tools of war. Yeah, that looks a bit older. Yeah, he kinda looks like a Chinese retard. An old Chinese old retard. Who just okay, not exactly, but he looks more Chinese. He looks really Chinese. There's one thing I forgot, and that's to style my poker gear. Skype rope. Because it's called, you can call it a Skype rope. Skype sounds kind of familiar. Skype and a Skype sound kind of familiar. If you know what I mean. Yeah, just wiping my nose. Just gonna go through and just fight the whole darn gym. Next episode, I'm gonna go get the Faulkner. Listen to Mom. I'm only bothering these trainers for the money and the experience. this gym kind of looks like it's outside. Guys.